ขยมบาดชมคนจืนบาดยังยังจืนเนี่ยจุ่มนุ่งคางอ๋อพี่มนจ่ายเชิญเหม็นก็เคยหอยนังเหม็นก็เตียวเตี้ยแต่นังจะมุนไปโควิดได้ลูกดอกเปียหรือเศรษฐกิจยังอดด่าครอยโควิดนั่งอดด่าจังทับิการยมถึงบัดมวยเพียถมน่าสกปรกยังมีนจมือเลือดเชียมมวยชายชาวเลือดเชียมสกปรกยังสาวดอกสาวยังคลายผมพอดเรื่องจูบเนี่ยเสงไอ้กาได้ยังมีอารมณ์ยังกึศเจริญยังเดินมาสบานจังสกปรกยังตรวจตรูมบาตรวจตรูมติดตามนั่ง
To year, we noted that the NCD was increased dramatically in the country. And what is the NCD? It's the non-communicable diseases, including hypertension, cardiovascular disease, diabetes, and cancer. And it's the main cause of death in Cambodia. The NCD itself is pandemic.
ខ្ញុំឈ្មោះគៀននាងថាខ្ញុំជាអ្នកស្ម័គ្រចិត្តភូមិខ្ញុំឈឺចិត្តក្តៅស្ទិញស្ទិញក្តៅហើយដាក់ថ្នាំអីក៏មិនបានដែរចាអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំទៅពេទ្យអាហ្នឹងគេឲ្យខ្ញុំជួសជាតិស្ករជួសទៅគេថាខ្ញុំទឹកនំផ្អែមហើយចាដល់ពេលអញ្ចឹងទៅខ្ញុំក៏ព្យាបាលឆ្នាំពេញឆ្នាំនឹងលេបហូបយូរយូរទៅក៏បានធូរជំងឺខ្ញុំនឹងចាក៏បានធូរពេលចូលកូវីដ19ចូលមកហ្នឹងខ្ញុំក៏ខ្វះខាតថវិកាដែរព្រោះអីប្តីធ្វើសំណងអត់មានការងារធ្វើទៅណាអត់បានខ្វះថវិកាអត់មានលុយទិញឆ្នាំលោកគ្រូខុសត្រូវពី3ថ្ងៃអញ្ចឹងទៅណាពួកអីដោយសារអីយកលុយសំទុកទិញឆ្នាំយកទិញមកហូប
It is challenge to access the medicine before COVID. Now it even worse because they lose their income.
ទៅផ្សារអញ្ចឹងពីមុនមកខ្ញុំធ្លាប់ហូបរៀងឆ្ងាញ់ណែណាចាអស់លុយច្រើនបើសិនជាមានអង្គការជួយទៅផ្គត់ផ្គង់ចាជួយផ្គត់ផ្គង់មួយចំណែកណាដូចជាថ្នាំអីអញ្ចឹងណាអាចជួយទៅអាចកាត់បន្ថយខ្ញុំអ្នកជំងឺនឹងដូចមានទំនុកទុកចិត្តច្រើន
ខ្ញុំសុខភាពនៅភូមិ5កោតបួននេះក្រោយពីកូវីដហ្នឹងហើយនឹងជិះតុបអាជំងឺហ្នឹងខ្ញុំពិបាកចិត្តដល់ប្រគល់ថាថាពិបាកចិត្ត
ហាក់បីដូចថាខ្ញុំហ្នឹង
វាបាក់ស្លាប់តង្គូហ្នឹងហ្មងហើហោះលែងកើតហ្មងគ្រូចាទៅណាក៏មិនកើតទៅណាក៏មិនកើតគឺនៅក្នុងផ្ទះដូចជាប់ត្រង់ដូចនៅក្នុងគុកហ្នឹងហ្មងលោកគ្រូ
អាត the covid hit the world most of my patients feel like very anxious and they worry about the covid so in the past cambodia experienced significant trauma now with covidincrease the fear and anxiety even worse. As everyone pay attention on COVID, this is an opportunity for us to strengthening the health system to respond to the NCDs.